Let the slaughter begin!
Yes. Will she leave me now? Because I ate.
Private word would be nice.
Orpheus. Gith's only son. He lives. It is not the Gaelic visitor that Vlakith would destroy and Voss would set free. It is Orpheus. The blood of the mother. The prince of the comet. Listen close. The Emperor spoke only in half truth. For you to know the tale of Orpheus, you must know the tale of Gith and of Vlakith. Long ago, when we rose up against our Gaelic slavers, Mother Gith made for the Hells to secure an alliance with the archdevil Tiamat. Tiamat gifted the Githyanki our red dragons. Gith remained in the Hells, and Tiamat's envoy proclaimed Vlakith our ruler. The first Vlakith of many. It is Vlakith 157, whom my people now call Queen. Yes. Our current Queen has claimed undeath and reigned for 1,000 years. But it was the first whom Orpheus tried to slay. Orpheus was... is Gith's only son. He led his mother's own honor guard in a coup against Vlakith 1. It was Kithrak Voss himself who slayed the prince in vicious battle, or so the Varshes teach us. Yet the Prince of the Comet's been with us, subdued by that repugnant illithid. Should Orpheus go free, he would tear Vlakith's empire to pieces and build new glory from the scraps. Orpheus is not just a Githyanki. He is Mother Gith's blood. Every word Voss spoke, he spoke true. Orpheus is the living proof of the Queen's lies, and the living weapon that conquered our Gaelic slavers. One word from his lips, and the people would doubt. Two words, and they would rage. Three words, and they would bow to the true heir. If the Githyanki are to be free, the Prince of the Comet must lead the way. What about him? The historical slates describe Orpheus as a fearsome, terrible creature, powerful beyond measure, and enthralled by the Gaelic. So mad with power, he'd smash through the Githyanki Empire and deliver the shards to his illithid masters. And glowing with such psionic force that he and his red dragon blazed a trail through the skies. A lethal comet careening towards my people. Lies, of course. Vlakith spread a false image of Orpheus as monstrous betrayer, and her knights as the butchers who sliced him through. She was right to fear him, I'll grant her that. So great is the comet, it could shatter her reign. The Emperor may be loathsome, but it's right. Orpheus can disrupt a Gaelic hive mind. A talent like that makes the Prince a powerful shield and a powerful weapon. Why destroy a weapon like that when you can contain it in a relic and keep it for yourself? A weapon is only an asset for as long as it isn't pointed at you. The means of Vlakith's own end has been ripped away from her. Better to have Orpheus killed than to risk his escape. Better to risk the rise of illithids than let the Prince of the Comet deny her the godhood she craves. Orpheus's honor guard, loyal to the end. Trapped by Vlakith in the same prism holding their noble prince, fruitlessly hacking at the sphere that contains him. They see us as Gaelic, tadpoled husks in the Emperor's thrall. I regret their deaths. But I pledge to live as they perished, in the service of Gith's son. Very well. I'm listening. Exquid, the pain is a mutual promise branded on our... Inside your every wound lives my obsession. Inside my every wound lives your passion. You are Jacques Vonash. I had the audacity to invite a woman of your talents to strike me. In so doing, you made yourself my possession and my...
I do not want them to use these powers. I got one more. What happened?
Inside the artifact or astral prism the whole time we've had it. Sounds like the more I learn, the less I understand just why I was sent to retreat. I do not serve Shah anymore, nor the Mother Super. But I digress. Did you want something? Fine. What's on your mind? How are you holding up? Don't be so modest. I can't remember the last time I met someone like you.
Okay.
Release from one tadpole. I chide you if my mind were not consumed by the sight of Orpheus within his dome. But make no mistake, I can see the change in you. Feel that you have invited your own misery. I will not break up. I'm listening.
Okay. She's pissed about it. Fair enough.
Thank you.
Excuse me, I can't find my mum. She went looking for herbs. That's what she said. Said it was for the spots. She said she wouldn't be gone long.
The herbs, you know, for salving sores would take effect immediately. It seems unlikely this child's mother will return.
Thank you so much. I don't have anything, and I'll pay you back.
That's why we need to walk just a little more. One foot in front of the other.
Oh, good God, this is going to be a slaughter. But they're influenced by the resonance stone.
Get those thugs away from my family.
Diluvia! Get these spotters out of my house now!
Arfur, sweetheart, you paid me and my boys to be caravan guards, not cattle wranglers. If you want us to get our hands dirty, it'd be our pleasure. But that'll be extra.
I just want to remove these unlawful interlopers from my property. I can't let them stay here. What if the little brat gets into the basement? My basement. Oh, nothing interesting.
This man is definitely lying. He's really...
Look, I have some very valuable components in there. I need to get that lot out before they damage something. Who do you think you are? Zenobia?
You paid us to protect you and your high-quality merchandise on the... As I said.
This is the last... Fine. Now, please show this meddler...
I guess I got my... battles. Obviously this chair heat trance is completely rigged, but
easy these days.
Fucking hell, they hit a lot.
Be on my way.
Thank the gods. I was sure we were about to be evicted.
I don't think the children could cope with being homeless again.
We're lucky there's still decent folk about.
Was trembling.
She'll be all right.
Oh no.
She's a brave girl. We'll get through this.
Poor Cheetah.
I'm not quite sure why you stood up for us like that, but I won't say I'm not grateful. Thanks. And may Torm keep you, same way lots of us did. If you had the chance to put a roof over your family's heads after being on the run for Torm knows how long, wouldn't you? Oh. Well, you're the first person in this city to have our backs.
But I'm getting this hero crap. Right, like, again, they didn't do it right. I should be getting the bad ones. the moment I kill them right now, right?
You murdered someone in view of a guard. Perhaps unsurprisingly, you're...
Where's the guard? Did they just appear? I spent 3 lucky rolls! And it did not work, of course.
I will not know failure.
Get on with it.
Take your... All right, what now? Seems simple enough. More for me. That might be worth a look. One day, I'll catch a break.
Now we don't have to leave.
I'm gonna build a big house for all the rats. It's gonna be really fun.
What? I do suppose I cannot kill children, but... Yes. Okay, that's not fun, but sure.
You were witnessed assaulting someone. You were witnessed assaulting someone.
Yeah, it would seem they just appear. Didn't expect this game to do that kind of stuff, but...
Try me.
No traps, please.
Ah!
Queen Vlakith. Skvar!
You are Hishalak, and still you speak my name.
I've seen the captive Orpheus with my own eyes, spoken to Shestil Kithrak Voss. You lied to us, enslaved us.
The betrayer Voss lies! I have only a moment, and you, Hishalak, will listen. We are Githyanki. The traitor Voss has lied to you.
Can this be true? Is the Githyanki prince really a threat to his own people?
Return to the astral prison. Serve me, and I will as commander of dragons. A final chance.
Lae'zel's thoughts become yours. The sight of Orpheus looms over her mind. Voss's words echo within it. She means to forever turn her back on Vlakith.
I gave you my faith, and you called me traitor. I gave you my life, and you ordered your knights to hunt me. I have witnessed too much, and you have given me too little. Finally, I can see. Orpheus will live, and I will hear his creed. This is my word.
Your word is nothing! You are nothing! The Kithraki will bring you. I will tear your flesh from your bones and devour your skull's marrow while you beg for death. I will consume you! I will unmake you!
To me before, and could we maybe stay here?
Isn't there a human crest you can join?
Yes! You've got a fire and everything! I can cook really good! What?
Amicus animal. For discussion.
I'm just a cat. Please, talk to Yenna.
Well, why are you so nosy?
Please don't.
Please don't.
Yenna is my best friend. She's kind. Nothing good, I don't think. She was so very sick. Maybe she made like a cat and went off to spend a lost life.
It is done. There is no going back. As long as the Undying Queen reigns, I am never to soar unbound over the Astral Sea, never to cross the One in the Void. As it should be. Better a short life built on truth than immortality woven of lies. Better to unite the Githyanki under a prince who would free their minds and honor their bodies. So why do I feel so bitter?
Vlakith has upended Lae'zel's whole existence. Everything she knew to be true, every plan and ask. Lae'zel's bitterness is born of sadness. She is mourning the loss of the person she once was, and can never be again.
How well you've come to know me. But in truth, she didn't take everything. I have what I have gathered for myself. I'm more to a new regent, a new land, and new allies. I am known and honored by you, the source of my bruises. Vlaketh cannot unmake she who no longer exists. And so, from the old battle cries is birthed another. Tmar Salar Orpheus, Ma Stilna Forgen in Yeri. Orpheus's will above all. May the comet blaze my path forward. Orpheus's freedom is my want and my need. There will come a time when I can think about myself beyond the Lich Queen who enslaves the Githyanki, but that time won't come until the Prince of the Comet flies again. We find Voss at Charesse's caress and retrieve the key to releasing the Prince. Vlaketh's left hand and her right, commander of all dragons, chosen of the Queen. Not since Vlaketh I has a Bart to Vlaketh been anointed. Another empty promise. Only a naive fool would believe otherwise. The kind of fool I was, not...
Where the fuck do I lay to sleep? Oh. Well, that makes sense. Yeah, that's definitely not good.
Must avoid that trap.
I did see it. A little bit too late.
I'll take that. Right tool will do the trick.
He was stuffing the toys with something. Okay, let the murder spree continue.
But you'll be in a big, cozy bed soon enough.
And you'll have anything you want for supper. All the treats your tummy can handle.
I'm never allowed sweet things right before bed.
This one time, we'll make an exception. As long as you stop sulking and start walking right now.
Cooking, construction, the possibilities are endless.
Never travels without
shoes. Not do you. Get out of this.
city. Up on the hill.
I'm not happy about this, but I'm killing them all.